Hey, it's Jay. My recycling bin has been through a lot over the last 5 years. And every single Sunday night, this happens.
Come on, man.
I could call the recycling company and ask them to replace it with a new one, but wouldn't that defeat the purpose of recycling? I had to fix it, so I started with my titanium drill bits. It didn't take long to drill through the axle, which I originally thought was a hollow aluminum, but nope, it was solid. I went in search of a random screw from another project, and I found a few candidates. Too big, too short, just right. This screw is a super tight fit and the aluminum axle wasn't threaded, so I just used a hammer to push it through. That's not going anywhere. Good as new. If you like this little DIY fix, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Hands for Hire channel. See you in the next one.